dramatic evening, rather than simply a display of an orchestra that's brilliant, which of course the orchestra is, but there's much more to the Sacre du Printemps than simply a display of fireworks.
Someone whose very being and physical presence has a tendency to make the opposite sex melt. These are all the characters of the Corsair.
I feel that there are some very deep sexual undertones, to be explicit.